Should have been there for the oil crack.
I can't believe we do that song.
Neither do I.
Well, you're going to have that song recorded, and you know you want to buy a copy of that. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of the songs we're going for you later this evening are recorded on CDs, not available in stores anywhere, but available here tonight at the Nothin Fancy CD table located right back in that direction, right back there at the end of the Coliseum. There's two gentlemen back there wearing blaze orange shirts. They will help you with any purchases you would like to make. Ladies and gentlemen, this recorded a brand new album not too long ago. This is the title of this for time. We also got all the other albums that we've recorded over the past 20 years that we've been together.
Patrol the other night, said this little 85-year-old lady come down through Main Street.
street, and she was driving too fast. She was going way over the speed limit. He pulled her over. He walked up to the window, and he said, "Ma'am, I'm going to need to see your driver's license and the registration." He looked at it, and he saw on there that she had a concealed weapon permit. He said, "Ma'am," he said, "I see here that you got this concealed weapons permit." And he said, "Is there any weapons in the vehicle?" She said, "Well, Sonny," she said, "I've got a Smith & Wesson 357 Magnum fully loaded revolver in the glove box." He said, "That's fine, no problem." He said, "Would there by chance be any other weapons in the vehicle?" She said, "Well, back there on the back seat underneath that outfit that I just got that crocheted, that this lady over here is trying to make one that's like underneath that outfit," I said, "there's a 12-gauge pump shotgun fully loaded, laying right there on the back seat." He said, "Okay," he said, "that's fine." He said, "There would not be any other weapons in this vehicle, would it, ma'am?" And she said, "Well, I don't have to think about it. In the trunk, there's a Glock, a 9mm semi-automatic pistol. It's fully loaded. It's laid back there in the trunk." This police officer, scratching his head, said, "Ma'am," he said, "it appears here that you're like 83 years old. You live in Summersville, West Virginia. What is it that you're so afraid of?" She said, "Not a damn thing."
Thank you.
we come up here, you gotta support us and make us feel right at home here in your little corner of the world. And in all honesty, we love coming up here to perform to you folks, and we hope we get to see you many more times.